walk the seafloor, patiently waiting, hoping for someone so that she may come underneath, so that she may shine again and forget her fears. She reaches toward the surface, toward a comforting hand, but the next day she sinks down again in those deep depths. Someday she'll be free from her unbreakable shell and become the person she wants to be. But for now, she walks the sea.